Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Ruth and Pet Friends. His name is Nicodemus. Well, am I exactly sure when or where we got them exactly? But as you can see, their tank is over here. These guys are pretty strong, but these bull pythons are really nice creatures when you get to know them.
Zoom in, as in bring the camera closer. Now, ready, set, go.
It's going.
So, here is a close-up of Nicodemus. It's pretty big. So look at how big he is. Now, go under the table, Nicodemus. So yeah, this is Nicodemus. Now we're doing a close-up of Azoth, which is also a bull python. Which, these guys really like dark areas and keep going under the table for some reason. So yeah, that's Nicodemus. I meant Azoth. Look at that. It's a full-on circle around the candle. It's a candle circle. Take that out, and that's a perfect circle. This is Azoth. Is it ready? Please click like and subscribe. Please click like and subscribe.